Good morning friends, today we are going to learn the numerical based on bomb calorimeter. Let us look at the numerical. A sample of coal containing 5% of hydrogen when allowed to undergo for combustion in bomb calorimeter, following data were obtained. Weight of coal 0.95 grams, weight of water that is 700 grams, water equivalent of calorimeter 2000 grams, rising temperature 2.48 grams, cooling correction 0.02 degrees Celsius, fuse wire correction 10 calories, acid correction 60 calories. Calculate GCV and NCV. As we know, the bomb calorimeter is used for determining calorific value of solid fuels. Here, the solid fuel is coal. And they have given us the quantity. And they perform the experiment where this coal is burned, and we can see that this data is obtained. As we know, once we start the experiment, the temperature of water present in calorimeter rise due to combustion. Also, partially some amount of energy is absorbed by calorimeter. So that this data, the first they have given the weight of coal sample we have taken, then weight of water that is 700 grams which is taken in calorimeter. Second, water equivalent of calorimeter, that is 2000 grams. It means that they will absorb the water. It is nothing but capital W. This is small W. Rising temperature is given, that is T2 minus T1 is directly given, that is 2.48. Cooling correction 0.02 degrees Celsius. Fuse wire correction is also given, 10 calories. Acid correction 60 calories. So out of this, we know the formula. On the basis of this, we have to calculate the gross calorific value and net calorific value. Now, we will start to solve the numerical. We know exactly the data. So I start to solve this numerical. So, based on given data, we can see over here, we know the formula L, which is GCV, is equal to capital W plus small w into T2 minus T1 plus TC into or minus A plus F divided by X. Where, as we have seen that in given data, we have this capital W. If we look at this capital W, if we substitute the value of all, then we can see that this weight of water, that is capital W, is 700 grams plus water equivalent of calorimeter set, which is 2000 grams into T2 minus T1, they have given directly, that is this value is given 2.48 plus TC, that is acid correction, it is 0.02 minus fuse wire correction, value for acid correction is 10 calories, so minus 10 plus fuse wire correction and acid correction is 60. So these are the correction and divided by the weight of sample, that is 0.95. So simply from the given data, we substitute the values of all these quantities. Once we have substituted all these quantities and calculate this, then I have the answer with me. Just you also try to solve this. My answer is here, GCV is equal to 7031.58, and we know the unit for this one is calories per gram. Okay, similarly we have to go for the NCV, and we know the formula for NCV, where NCV is equal to GCV minus 0.09 into H into LH. During the lecture we have studied that this H is nothing but the percentage of hydrogen present in fuel, LH it is latent heat, and that value is 587. GCV just now we have calculated, so all the necessary things are available with us. Now we have to substitute the value, and let us find out the value for NCV. In this case GCV, that is 7031.58 minus 0.09 into percentage of hydrogen in this numerical was given 5% into 587. Here if I solve this, I already solved, you also try for this, and my answer comes 6767.43 calories per gram. Okay, so this is my answer, and in this way I can find out the value for gross calorific value and for net calorific value. In exam they ask this numerical for 4 marks, 2 marks to calculate gross calorific value and 2 marks for calculating net calorific value. You have to write down its unit. We know that this unit either calories per gram or kilocalories per kilogram, that is one and same. Or if they ask, we can convert this unit to joules, that we have seen the conversion during studying the theory. I hope you understood this numerical. Based on this we will do the more practice. Thank you for attending the lecture.